The great Freddie Nee spent nearly a decade performing at Coney Island, but eventually saw the limits to his unusual profession.
Once you're swallowing swords 40 hours a week, hammering nails up your nose for 8 years, you kind of like, there's not a lot of upward track in that kind of career, so.
So Fred worked his way from the sideshow to the main stage as host of the burlesque game show, This or That, seen on New York's Public Access.
It's all about getting these contestants to kind of come out of their shell and kind of become the stars of the burlesque stage. So it's really good. It's good, clean fun.
Now that's entertainment, ladies and gentlemen!